Are developers aware of what your APIs do? Do they know how to use your APIs? Adding documentation to your APIs is a crucial step to enhance their usability and allow developers to leverage APIs in their applications. Oracle API Platform Cloud Service supports API documentation in Markdown and HTML formats. Swagger 2.0 and API Blueprint documentation are supported with the API integration. I can use these options to configure the API's documentation. After I do, developers can view it on the developer portal. I add the documentation before publishing my API in the management portal. To document my API, I need to enter an API portal URL, configure the overview text, configure the documentation page, and preview the content. I've implemented an API in Apiary that estimates gas and electricity bills. The API documentation from Apiary will be integrated in Oracle API Platform Cloud Service. I log into the API Platform Cloud Service Management Portal as an API manager. On the APIs page, all the configured APIs are available. I enter the API portal URL. It's the location where the API's details will be available on the developer portal. Next, I provide a brief description of what the API does. This description is displayed in the API overview section of the developer portal. Using HTML or Markdown, I can enter the description directly, or I can upload a file by using the File or Link options. Then, I review the overview text and make sure that it briefly explains the API's purpose. Next, I configure the API documentation page. I have three options. I can use the HTML, Markdown, or integrated Apiary documentation written in Swagger 2.0 or API Blueprint. For HTML and Markdown options, I can enter the content directly, or I can upload a file. I choose the Apiary integration. In the process, I'm asked to sign in with my Apiary credentials. My API on Apiary needs to be owned by an Apiary for Teams account for it to be used in the integration. Next, I verify the Apiary API is connected to API Platform Cloud Service. I verify the API documentation by using the preview feature. Now, I'm ready to publish the documentation. To learn more about API Platform Cloud Service, check out the other videos in this series. Thank you for watching.